One thing that is for sure about our consumer-driven and technologically changing society is that as time passes, the essential gadgets of today will likely become the waste of tomorrow. This has, of course, happened to Betamax and VHS, but is also now the case for more recent systems like CDs and DVDs. With the advent of Spotify and iTunes, the huge CD collections of older times seem almost obsolete. And many people ask, can you recycle CDs, or do they end up in landfill? The simple answer is that yes, CDs and DVDs can be recycled. In most areas, they will be considered as e-waste and should not go in your red general waste bin. CDs and DVDs are non-biodegradable and contain toxic chemicals and metals that can contaminate the environment if landfilled. It is estimated that a CD could take up to 1 million years to break down, but of course we have no idea how that can be calculated. This, however, does emphasize the importance of recycling CDs. All types and formats of CDs and DVDs can be recycled, enabling the recovery of valuable resources such as polycarbonate, a type of plastic, and aluminium for reuse in the manufacture of other products. Disc recycling processes can recover about 98% of the original disc as reusable material. During the recycling process, the metallic coating is removed and the plastic is granulated, then recycled. Plastic CD and DVD cases are recycled along with other plastics of the same type. Any paper insert are given to paper recyclers for processing. The recovered plastics and metals are used in Australia for manufacturing a wide variety of plastic products and metal parts. As with other e-waste items such as computers and cables, etc., there is generally a solution available near you. So, where can CDs and DVDs be recycled? This, thankfully, is actually pretty easy in most parts of Australia. You can drop them off in the e-waste recycling points in Officeworks locations. Alternatively, most local councils will also take them free of charge. So, now your only choice is whether to move to digital or go backwards to vinyl. For lots more recycling info, visit us at waster.com.au and like and subscribe below.